Next one is Great Adaptations, a box set, which has four movies based on very popular books, and contains David Lean's Great Expectations, Lord of the Flies, The Most Dangerous Game. This was directed by Mary Sean Cooper and Ernest B. Suchak. A year later, they made King Kong, and they actually used the same set pieces from this film for King Kong. And the last one is David Lean's Alpha Twist. Next is La Haine, a French movie by Matteo Kasovic. I've seen this movie four times, and it's still a great, powerful, and brilliant film. I think it's great that Criterion has released this. La Haine, or The Hate. Next one is Hardballed by John Woo. Now, this is just one of the best action films I've ever seen. There's action all the time, non-stop. Really great film. Next is The Human Condition by Masaki Kobayashi. It's a film trilogy, and each film is over 3 hours long. So in total, it's about 10-11 hours. I haven't seen the movie yet. I really have to take some time to watch these, but it certainly looks beautiful. Next one is another box set. It's Ingmar Bergman, Four Masterpieces, or Four Masterworks, I'm sorry about that. This is the back cover. Let's show you what it has. Smiles of a Summer Night, The Seventh Seal, Wild Strawberries, and The Virgin Spring. Now, this is the, in my opinion, this is Bergman's best film that I've seen so far. I haven't seen a lot of Bergman films, but this is really great, great film. Next one is a Japanese horror film, Jigoku, which means hell. I haven't seen it yet, but I understand it also takes place in hell. John Cassavetes, five films. We've got a lot of great films as well. Look at that. It has A Constant Forge, which is a 200-minute long documentary. Opening Night, The Killing of a Chinese Bookie, A Woman Under the Influence, which is his best film, if you ask me. Faces and Shadows. Wonderful box set. Next is Kwaidan by Masaki Kobayashi, the same director of The Human Condition, which I've shown earlier. It's a horror anthology. And this is actually the short version. It's only 161 minutes long. And I also have, this version. This is from Masters of Cinema's series. And this, not only does it have a better transfer than the Criterion one, It also has the longer version, the longer complete uncut version, which is 183 minutes. So if you ask me, this is the best version there is of this movie. Now, Masters of Cinema is kind of like the UK answer to Criterion Collection. Next is The Last Emperor by Bernardo Bertolucci. Next one is Man Bites Dog, a crazy Belgian film about a group of documentary filmmakers who are following a serial killer, actually. I really like this film. Look at the blood on the disc. The next is the only Criterion Blu-ray that I own. I have ordered more Blu-rays, and hopefully I will get that one of these days. It's The Man Who Fell to Earth. I've shown this before in my my update video. I still haven't seen it yet. Onibaba, which is a Japanese horror film. And I really like the cover, by the way. Pretty good. Rashomon, another masterpiece by Kurosawa. Rebel Samurai, 60s swordplay classics, which contains four samurai movies. One is Samurai Rebellion, again directed by Masaki Kobayashi, you know, the guy who did the Kwaidan and The Human Condition. Sword of the Beast. Samurai Spy. And Kill. Now, I'm a huge fan of samurai, you know, Japanese samurai films. I have a lot of them in my collection. Now here's another Japanese film, Red Beard, again by Kurosawa. I've seen this last year and it's such, you know, a really great film. It's 3 hours long, but there's not one boring second in this movie. I really love the camera work. It's a great film. Next up is The Red Shoes by Michael Powell and Emmerich Pressburger. This is the original Criterion. There is a newer version.